Welcome to Punarvasi Technologies. www.punarvasi.com. I am Mr. Raz, SAP Basis International Trainer, conducting training in 55 countries. In this video, you will learn how to delete table space from the Oracle database in an SAP system. Just I am connecting to my SAP system using remote desktop connection. It is already connected. And this is the SAP system which we have done the experiment of creating new table space in earlier video. Just I will show you how to delete this table space from this Oracle database in this SAP system. Just to delete table space, just log off from the SAP system and use BR tools to perform this particular experiment. And just stop the SAP system from here. Just click on the stop button, click OK. And Oracle database is already connected and it is started. That's why you are able to log on to the SAP system. Now we are stopping the SAP system means it will not stop the database. Database is still open. You can perform any experiments using BR tools. Okay, and it is completely stopped. Go to command prompt and type BR tools. And here enter 2 from your keyboard to select space management, and in the next screen there is choice menu, database space management, and here drop table space. You are going to delete that table space. You have to use third option 3 and hit enter, and these are all the options for drop table space. And the profile name is this, and complete command will be shown here, that is BR space. In the next screen it will show. Just put type C from the keyboard, hit enter, and complete command will be started, that is BR space will be started with options this, that is hyphen P, that is profile init dev.sap, and ts drop is the command, and again enter C from your keyboard, hit enter. And here table space drop main menu, and where you see in that equal to sign, that means if you enter C and hit enter from your keyboard, the option which has equal to sign will be performed. So either you can use one number from the keyboard or enter C to proceed with this option, that is drop table space. If you want to proceed with any other option, you have to enter that particular number. Okay. So in our case, we are going to delete drop table space so that you enter C from the keyboard, hit enter. And these are all the table spaces are available in this particular database, that is PSAP SR3, PSAP SR3701, PSAP SR3 RAS new. So this is the table space which you are planning to delete, so that you have to enter the 3 number here. Just enter 3 number, hit enter, and the drop table space option will be updated here, that is SQL command drop table space PSAP SR3 RAS new, and the number of files in table space 1 and total table space size can be 20. Just let us look at the folder inside the Oracle folder, that is called Oracle Home C:/Oracle, and double click on dev and double click on SAP data 4. So the newly created folder will be displayed here, visible here, that is SR3 RAS new underscore 1, and double click here, this is the file, and this file and this folder are going to be deleted once you perform this step, that is once you perform this experiment. Okay, just type C from the keyboard, hit enter, and the operation will be performed. And enter C to continue, and control file copy created. Okay, C continue, and it is completely completed. Choice menu, just let us have a look at switching to next online redo log file. And tablespace new dropped successfully. Database file SQL slow so and so deleted, and the directory also deleted. And user 2 for tablespace Raj SAP Raj SR3 PSAP SR3 Raj new of owner SAP SR3 deleted. And switching to next online redo log file, the online redo log files is switched. And switch to next online redo log file means it started another redo log file, and it is successful. And control file copy created. Each and every time you are performing some changes to your database structure, the control file will be updated, and that is also done. And everything, all the functions are completely performed. Okay, now you are in the screen. From here you can exit from here. That is file equal to exit program means if you type C from your keyboard and hit enter, the program will be exited from here. And say S here, hit enter, and execution of VR space finished with written code 0. Yes, continue. And from the main screen you can exit. Just type S here or go back from here, and instance management 9 exit program. Okay, and S and exit from here. And now again you can start your SAP system. Click OK just to check whether the tablespace has been deleted from the database or not from the SAP system. You can check it up. So once it is started, you can check it up. You can log on to the SAP system and running VBA cockpit decode. Just double click on the dev entry and go to use the user account to log on to the SAP system and enter DBACOCKPIT, DBA cockpit. And the space statistics, just expand space, table spaces, double click on over you so that the table space should not be displayed here. Okay, still it is showing because the new statistics are not updated. If you want to update new statistics, just space for you, double click on space for you so that you can refresh from the application toolbar. And that this action will refresh all data sets. Would you like to continue? Click on S. The background job will be scheduled and released, and it will be started. It is completing very fastly. Just let us have a look over the job overview SM37 and go and click on the execute button so that the job should show like this. That is finished. Okay, that is just now started. That is 141. This is the job. Okay, this is the job and it is finished. And just go back to DBA cockpit, DBACOCKPIT cockpit, to verify the table space whether it is deleted or not. Just double click on overview here, and now the table space is not visible here. And in the same way, there is no folder related to that particular table space in the SAP data 4 directory. Earlier it was there, now it is not there. Okay, so in this way you can drop the table space in the Oracle database in an SAP system. I hope you understood well about this experiment. If you have any doubts or queries, you can leave your comment in my website called www.punarvasi.com. Thanks for watching.